This will be so simple, but I see you'd rather make it hard. Ralph didn't answer. He just looked off in the distance, back turned to her. We both agreed, and now it seems that you don't want to cooperate. I don't understand, Ralph. Why are we going through this? Still he didn't answer. So what? Are you not speaking to me now? He had nothing to offer. Okay, fine, you keep it then. Sally tossed the dollar across the room, hitting Ralph in the back with it. She turned on a dime and walked towards the front door. He wanted to call out to her, but his pride silenced him. He never turned to watch her walk out. He could only hear her heels on the hard tiles. A tear rolled down his cheek as he heard her close the front door for the last time, crank her car up and pull away. Ralph turned and looked down at the doll lying at his feet. His tears fell like rain, wetting the doll's face. The value of the doll given to the former couple as a gift from a collector didn't matter to him. He knew Sally loved it, so initially he wanted to take it just to hurt her. Later, as the day of their breakup drew closer, he realized that the doll would be the last thing he had of her. She slept with it every night and held it tight just like she used to do him. Now the doll was all his, a reminder of what a fool, in love, he had been, causing him to be the lonely fool he is now.